they take me away? What are they going to do to me? Someone, help me! I don't know what to do. I'm scared. Very scared. What's that I hear? An innocent girl crying because she was scared. No, she thought more than that. She was terrified. She didn't know who took her away or what she was going to do. She didn't know where her parents were and how she would find them. In fact, all of the innocent kids locked up in that exact room felt the exact same way. Hello, students, teachers, judges, and honored guests. My name is Angel, and today I'm here to talk to you about a serious situation that occurs in Uganda, Africa. This situation is about Pony 2012, and I think it has to be stopped. Most of you guys might be thinking, who is this Kony? Well, Joseph Kony is a 51-year-old man who always wanted power. And in order to gain this power, he took children that are under the age of 18 and formed an army called the Lord's Resisting Army, known as the LRA. Of course, having children that are under the age of 18 involved in an armed conflict is prohibited. But Kony needed those children. Why? Because children's thoughts are easily to be persuaded into negative thoughts. These children are often abducted at school, on the streets, or at their homes. Their childhood lives are basically being taken away from to become as spies, servants, used for combat situations, and many, many more. They are also abused physically, emotionally, and sexually. Now you might understand what those poor children go through. The child soldiers are very terrified, and because of Kony, he had captured for more than 35,000 children and caused about 2 million people to flee their villages. Those children get injured, abandoned by families, involved in violence, and other situations. Can you ever imagine being one of those kids? How do we know about Kony? Well, it is all on a video on YouTube called Kony 2012. There are 3 young filmmakers who worked in a foundation called the Invisible Children who traveled to Africa to search for a story. Once they found out about Kony by talking to a young child, Jacob, who escaped from the LRA, they created a film, and that film was released on March 5th, 2012. Ever since their video was released, it was a big hit because there are more than 104 million views. As for Kony, you know what he uses the children for, but are there any consequences to that? Of course there is. Now that he's continuously taking innocent kids away, he is now the number one most wanted person around the world. And in order for him to not get caught, he is hiding out there somewhere. Is it possible to help? Of course. Right now, our goal is to get him arrested by the end of this year. And in order to get him arrested, we need to make him more infamous. Because the more infamous he is, the more people that will be involved. Here are 2 fast and easy ways to make him more infamous. The first way is through social media. Like or follow the Invisible Children Foundation through Facebook, Twitter, or other social networks you know. The second way is to get attention from policymakers and celebrities. Because if they are also against Kony, things will happen and things will start to change. Now, I have a question to ask you. Right now, I'd like you to relax and clear your thoughts because you are now at a friend's house having the time of your life. Then suddenly, you hear noises from out the window. So you went and took a look and you saw people running away. Then when you turn around, guess what? You saw your very best friend trapped in an army of kids holding guns. You didn't know what to do. You were scared, but you do know one thing. You have hope. You can escape. You can escape from out the window and hope you won't get caught. Now here's my question. Will you sacrifice your own life to be with your best friend? Or would you just escape out the window? Because I think this is a tough and a brave decision to make, and it all depends on what you decide. Do you want to put an end to this? Then please, tell the world about Kony taking innocent kids away. Because if you do, we are going to be one step ahead for his arrest. And once Pony is captured, other children won't have to go through this type of violence and experience. So believe that one person, including you, is able to make a difference in this world. Thank you.